Transfer insider Dean Jones has claimed that Manchester United forward Anthony Martial is drinking in the Last Chance saloon at Old Trafford. Expectations were incredibly high for the French international when he arrived at Old Trafford in 2015 from AS Monaco. However, Martial has failed to make his mark in the Premier League or in Europe after a decent start. The 26-year-old returned to Manchester United this summer following an unsuccessful loan spell at Sevilla during the second half of last season. However, he seems to have found some form under new manager Erik ten Hag and has scored in his side's first two preseason clashes. Jones believes that the 2022-23 season could be Martial's last change at the Theatre of Dreams and Todd Gimpy Sport. This is his final change, and I think almost every United fan actually still wants him to succeed. The journalist added, "So, if he makes the most of his change, this could actually be great for everyone, and this could bring about a different atmosphere at Old Trafford for players like this to be revived." Martial has scored 79 goals in 269 appearances in all competitions for United. However, after an excellent 2019-20 campaign, where he netted 23 times all comps, he has scored just 5 Premier League goals over the last two seasons. The forward's current deal at Old Trafford notably runs until 2024, with the club having the option of extending it by a further year. Anthony Martial says he's really happy at Manchester United. Cristiano Ronaldo is currently absent from Manchester United's pre-season tour of Thailand and Australia, while Edinson Cavani departed the club this summer. This has seen Martial being entrusted with the center forward spot for Ten Hag's side during pre-season. The Frenchman has revived his manager's fight by scoring goals against Liverpool and Melbourne Victory. Martial will look to continue his scoring spree when his side take on Crystal Palace and Aston Villa in their next two matches. While on tour, he explained how happy he was at United and said during a fan Q&A, "I'm really happy to be back with Manchester United. I was really happy to score the two goals and I hope I'll do the same in the next game." Ronaldo's future at Old Trafford is currently in doubt after he requested United to let him leave the club. Should the 37-year-old depart, Martial could be given an extended run in the starting 11 as the Red Devils' primary goal threat.
Hold me close till I get up. Time is barely on our side.